We're gonna have our first elimination right now, actually. Just so you know, many of the WWE superstars are on a blockbuster tour of Asia, but they have sent in their absentee ballots. So in conjunction with you, the WWE Universe, you've been voting all week on WWE.com. Let's find out who will be eliminated.
Now, first elimination of the night already. Two eliminations tonight here on NXT. Who is it gonna be? End of the line for Showtime.
Percy. Man. You know what? Why don't you take this time, address the universe, address the pros. Show's yours, man.
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank all of you out there in the WWE Universe for your support. You know what I'm saying? For all your votes for Showtime Percy Watson, baby. You know what I'm saying? Thank you very much. Oh, yeah. And secondly, I want to thank my man right here, my pro, my mentor, Mr. MVP. I've learned so much from that man. I really appreciate it. The hardest working man in the business right there, man. Hey, you know, I can't be angry. I can't be bitter because I've worked hard each and every day of my life to get the way I am, and I'm going to continue to do so. So I guess now I'm going to just take this time to evaluate myself and study and just continue to get better. But I tell you what, Showtime Percy Watson is going to continue to have fun. He's going to continue to have a good time, baby. You know what I'm saying? Because best believe, if you got the dime, I got the good time. Let me hear you one more time. Let me hear you say it, baby. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Very classy.
One more time for Showtime Percy Watson.
Very, very classy words from Percy Watson.
Showtime Percy Watson, a class act.
Let's not forget, we have one more elimination coming later on tonight. Who's going to be the WWE's next breakout star?
Matt Stryker's right. One more dream will be shattered tonight. But perhaps more importantly, three will live on live on a crucial night of WWE NXT. Yeah.